School third and fourth class. As opened a town in a small village, surrounded by mountains, like a young girl called Mirafili, and then she was visited her grandmother because she was ill.
Hi, Granny. I've brought you some food and milk.
Thank you very much, Mirafili.
Oh, it is nice to feast and talk to you.
Say to your mother, I'm feeling better and I'm looking forward to seeing her.
I will say it to her. Now I have to leave back because it is getting dark and I could get lost in the forest.
Yes, Mirafili. You must go back home. Take care in the forest and go straight to your house.
Yes, Granny. I love you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, honey.
Dear Fairy was walking through the forest. She heard a scream. That screamer sung three times. Mirafili is scared and she don't know what to do. Finally, she also screams.
As she finishes speaking, three witches have begging her.
What are you?
We are the three witches who live in the forest.
You are the one who has called who has
me.
Yes, don't you know that if somebody replies to the three screams, we do we take that person with us.
But I don't know. I scream because I what I frightened.
It is too late. Now we will take you.
And this. Three witches took Mirafili with them. A man from the village who was walking in the forest found Mirafili scarf on the floor. She called Mirafili, but she wasn't there. The man ran to the village to tell people at as happened. As disappeared. I found his scarf in the forest, but she is not there.
We have to do something to find her size, the mayor of the village. I will call all the people from the village.
After. So the mayor and when all the citizens were gathered, he started asking for help to go the forest one week ago.
You, Eneko, are very wise. You can go and find Mirafeli.
I'm sorry, but I can't. If I go, the student cannot learn. I have to stay here with them to teach them.
Okay, then you hereby, you are very familiar with the forest. You must go and find Mirafeli.
I want to do it, but I like the farmer. You is going to milk the cows and bridge. You the milk you drink every day.
Okay. So you Saturnino are very kind and you now very will Mirafeli. You shall go.
I would go, but then you would take care and the church and the rest of the people.
The woman who was standing there said,
You mayor are asking people to go back to free.
Why?
Don't you go yourself?
Me? I have to take care of the village. It was thin white, a light boy who was very sick.
Why don't we call Mikael? The young boy who lives in the cottage in the mountain and who makes Mirafeli.
It's a great idea, said the people.
And they called Mikael and asked to go. He immediately replied,
Of course I will go if Mirafeli has disappeared. I will find her. Before going to the forest, Miguel found that he would need a wallet and a big stick to play I chalk and the witches. He went through the forest and heard the three screams. He replied to then, but he and it's himself behind a tree. When the three witches appear, they didn't find anyone because he then bewildered behind the tree, start witching.
Finally, Michael appeared covered with the white sheet and said,
"You witches, what are you doing in my forest?
Your forest, said the witches.
Yes, don't you know who I am?
No, who are you? The witches started feeling and a little bit scared.
I'm Miguel, the wizard, the one who lives in the forest, and the foolish people who disturb me.
We don't want to disturb you. We are only heard a scream and we came to help the person who was killed.
So, if you only had people with scream, shall did you take Mirafeli?
Who has no, he really only took her because she has lost in the forest. The witches were frightened and they lead.
If that is true, you must free no Mirafeli, and from this moment, every time you hear a scream, you will appear only to help people. If you do not do it the way I will appear, and you will be destroyed.
Yes. Said the three witches. This way, Mikas is free Mirafeli, and they return to the village where the married and live happy forever. No way is you get lost in Spanish mountains. You only hate to scream, ay 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 ay, and three good witches will help you.
Mirafeli and the granny, the three witches, the man from the village, the mayor of the village, the citizens, Eneko, the teacher, Ibai, the farmer, vai, the priest, Saturnino, a woman, a little boy, Michael. Michael, the wizard. Michael and Mirafeli married.